Hi there, Dr. John here. For those of you who know me, I practice in functional medicine, and I'm getting real sick and tired of the chronic disease that we see here in America, and I'm going to start putting out clips to show you how you can take better care of yourself and just little tips of how you can prevent disease, because all these things we're going through, the cardiovascular disease, the diabetes, cancer, these are all preventable. And so we're going to start giving tips on our Facebook here to show you how to check to see how you're doing and to show you what changes you can make to prevent yourself from getting these diseases. This is my son, Jeremy. For those of you who know him, he's going to be helping us with our demonstration today, because most diseases start in the gut. About 90% of all diseases originate in the gut. So you have to make sure your digestion is working properly. The first thing you want to do is make sure you're making sufficient stomach acid. And a way you can tell if you're doing this is by what we call the baking soda test. So what you're going to be doing is taking a glass of water, about 8 ounces of water, and about 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda. So we're going to mix this together. Now you're going to need to do this first thing in the morning on an empty stomach, okay? So you're going to just mix it up like that, and then Jeremy's going to demonstrate what we're doing here. He's going to drink this down, and then what we're going to do is time to see how long it takes him to get a nice healthy belch. It shouldn't take more than a minute or two if you're making sufficient stomach acid. The reason for that, let's say if we take some more of this baking soda, your stomach acid is a lot more powerful than this little glass of vinegar that I have here, but when you mix that together, you see what happens? It fizzes up, and this should bring out a nice healthy belch. If it goes longer than a minute or two and you don't get a belch, you're not making sufficient stomach acid. And those of you that are suffering from indigestion, GERD, acid reflux, maybe you've had an ulcer in the past, that's most likely the problem. You're not making enough acid, so your stomach holds the food in there churning until it can acidify it enough, and it starts to back up and cause, you know, acid reflux and a host of other problems there. But make sure that you're making sufficient stomach acid. Now, if you go longer than 2 minutes, you're having an issue. There's a demo. Okay, so that's a negative. If you want a negative, you don't want a positive in this. If you go longer than 2 or 3 minutes, or 1 or 2 minutes, you're not making enough stomach acid. If it goes longer than 5 minutes, you really have a problem. In our next video, I'm going to show you what you can do for that.